Good morning and welcome to North Country Farm. We had a bit of a snowstorm yesterday and we got about 6 new inches of snow.
Like a fresh 4 inches.
You can edit it, huh, Chad? Say hi! We love her, she's so sweet! Yeah! So this morning, I am going to go inside and get breakfast made. I'm going to make some French toast on the wood burning stove and some homegrown sausage. The kids are going to be doing some shoveling, and Chad is going to drive up and down the road a couple of times because our tractor is down. So that's what our day looks like today in this snow, rain stuff that we've got going on in North Idaho.
Thank you.
for subscribing to the channel or following us on Facebook. You guys have made it so much fun to share our story. We've enjoyed hearing bits of your story and just love the encouragement that we get from you guys. So thank you so much from our family to yours. It means a lot and we really appreciate it.
Name me.